Gloucester with 6 wins this season, third on the table, and they've won their last 2. Now Gloucester, they've made 5 changes to the team that won away last week at Newcastle. Tom Luxon goes from centre to fullback, then 12 threes, switch to inside centre. Matt Banner replaces the ball on the left wing, falls up at any time with injury, and Willie Hines returns at scrum half and captains the side. Brings a ball in, takes his place at tight end for South Africa. Jakob Kriel wears the number 7 shirt. The Sharks were there unchanged. Steve Diamond has the luxury of fielding the team that beat the Bristol Bears comfortably at home last time. Chris Ashton stays at fullback. But what would be James and Kriel at one side centre? The halfbacks with Aaron Springbok playing the left to play at 10 and back. And the former Indian hooker adds experience to that scrum. And the Springbok, Jean-Luc Dupreer, is the younger brother of Robert, who plays number 8. And England's Tom Curry is fit, ready to go. With the South African John Watson, captain at 6. That's pretty impressive. The referee is one of the youngest in the world. He's 25 years of age. Christophe Ridley, born in Paris. And by his own admission, he doesn't speak a word of French. But he does have a degree from the University of Gloucestershire in sports counting. And we're underway, Owen Williams, the Welsh film flying half for Gloucester, gets us underway. Inside the Sharks 22. That's Fraser Norman is down in there for Gloucester, and Frank de Klerk gets the clearance away, but he only finds Sharples. Gloucester looking to realign, and they've got men over there. Jakob Kriel, the South African flanker. Men over here, Josh Pomek. Tom Hudson, the fullback. Penalty here to Gloucester. This is Owen Williams. By half. 94 appearances for the Leicester Tigers. He's bottling left play for the Fenefi Scarlets. And I think he might have found a very good touch here by the assistant referee has adjusted to Gloucester's perfection. Owen Williams with 3 of those caps as well. Back inside to Banahan. Rehines up to the Sharks 22. Inside their 22 now. Hines goes quickly, slightly isolated. Josh Pomek takes it on. A little cheeky little chip. The flanker is chasing. That cheeky little chip was intended for Lewis Lovell, the flanker, and saved by Jean-Luc Dupreer, the same shot, number 8. Kills gradually to the posts, and the crowd will tell you that he's made it. Yep, there's a second. happy for the Queens. And yet another penalty. And it's just simmering below the surface here. There's a lot already been won this game. Discipline is going to be key here amongst the forwards. Goes Cad Slater, wins it for Gloucester. Josh Bullock opens that door. He was suddenly impeded.
Solid
the same state walking is impressive.
Ha ha ha! Why is I'd love to have a game with you.
Yeah, that's okay. That's what I'm
Always playing.
So remember I said not to use poker bricks?
Yeah.
You said you'd have to go to the left. I think everything for you. Sarah and Dom, I love them. Poison that can cause heart disease, cancer, and stroke. If you see the damage, it's stuck. To find the best way to quit, search smartphone.
Still young, his premiership career, but such good days.
Well, you Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to get outside for this.
No, I'm going to get outside for this.
At Expedia, you can book your flight, hotel, car, and activities all in one place. Everything you need to get. Expedia, at all protected.
Best presents are in the Xbox One S for Xbox One, FIFA 19 included, starting from 1999.
Celtic since 2012, Rangers set about ending the drought. They were denied by their visiting keeper and then his post, before Ryan Jack found a way past them both, to the delight of a raucous Irish. Wearing the same number 8 as his manager did with distinction as a player, Jack's goal put Stephen Gerrard on course for the biggest result of his debut season in the drought. Celtic were now hanging on. The Rangers not side flat came to Rangers' rescue. They had the style but substance too, and the reward was three precious points. Gerrard getting the better of his former boss Brendan Rodgers. Rangers hung back, and the title race is on. That brings the easy news.
In other results, the Hibernians say they will do everything they can to identify a supporter who appeared to richly abuse Hearts' French player, David de Carmona, during their 1-0 Edinburgh Derby defeat at the Stormont. Match of the day closed as Frank Rousey had gone away for today's Premier League score, so you know what to do. Liverpool have moved 9 points clear at the top of the season after finding Harry Robertson at Anfield. This has had led briefly before goals from Mohamed Salah, Sadio Mane, and a hat-trick from Roberto Firmino. Early in second place, Tottenham missed the chance to close the gap as Wolves scored their 3 in 18 minutes, stopping behind the win at Wembley. That game would have been potentially twice as difficult as before. In the field, it's just 13 cards. Has become the first Briton to trek and lead it across Antarctica. It took Captain Hoover 56 days to cover the removal of the but that he was in good health, he was inspired to undertake the expedition in memory of his close friend and fellow explorer Henry Wilson, who died attempting the same time. You can see more of today's stories on the BBC News channel. That's all from me and the team. It's a very fine
it's been a largely dry, quiet day out there today. We've had high pressure in the charts and lots of fairly windy weather. This one's at least out most of the day. This is a picture taken in the afternoon. We have a weather watch as well. So, this is blue sky out there. And with it, we've got to get the remainder of the weather. We know we're going to be able to find the weather on the chart. We're going to be able to find the weather on the chart. Here's the rain that's going to be across Northern Ireland over this
I'm going to go to the next one. Next message. Oh, I was saying, I couldn't. I don't want to say something. I remember when you were trying to I really would not be able to I'm going to go to the next one. Yeah, you're right. Thank you. Big, you know,